front. So ready, sensei.
Ready, sensei.
About half steps. Ayo.
Ayo.
Student creed, go.
I play.
Bow, right foot out, X block, ready, and pull. Okay, running in place, running in place. Go, 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 running. Running. See if I can see you guys. Running. And jumping jacks. And running in place. And jumping jacks. And running in place. And jumping jacks. And running in place. And then running. Okay, guys, get ready. When I say move, you're gonna drop on the floor and then you're gonna do one push-up, ki on the way up. If you're the first person to get on the way up, then you win. Okay, ready? Ready? And move. Nice, I think this guy was doing it pretty fast. Again, running. Do it fast this time. And don't forget your karate shop on the way up. Ready, and move. Nice, Gregory, awesome. Running in place, and move. Okay, fine, let's try the jumping one. When I say up, you're gonna be running, you're gonna jump up in the air and land facing the same way again, okay? Don't break the lamps. Ready, running, and up. Nice, running, and up. And the push-up one, ready, move. And the jumping one, and up. And move, push-up. And the jumping, up. And move. That's the push-up one, and up.
And then stand up, and then run in place,
and
then
move. And up, and move, and up, and move, and up. Move, up, move. Oh my goodness. Say, ready, sensei. Okay, bow. Half step out. Okay, circle your necks like this. And then circle back the other way. Okay, circle your backs. And circle the other way. And then twisting.
And twisting.
You want to flop your arms around when he shoots. Flop those arms. Get some really floppy arms. Floppy. Big floppy arm. Okay. And then shake your arm out. Shake this arm out. Shake this leg out. Shake the other leg. And then shake everything. Shake. Nice. And stop. Say, ready, sensei. Yeah, next time go louder. Ah, step by the horses. Front punch, right hand first. Ready? One. Ooh, I think the boys were louder that time. Two. Ooh, the girls might be louder that time. Three. Four. Five. Six. Ooh, nice, Jocelyn. And Tiger's Claw, right hand first. Ready? One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, Lillian, yours are really good. Why don't you pick the next strike?
Eagle's Claw.
I kind of thought she might do that. This is your Eagle's Claw. One day I saw somebody try to do that kind of Eagle's Claw. Whoa! And then the funny one was the pinky one. But you're supposed to do like a peace sign plus the big finger. So thumb. Whoosh, and then you bend it. See? There's that. And then you bend it. Okay? Right hand first. One. Ayo! Fast, guys. Two. Three. Four. 3. Ooh, that was much faster and much louder. 2 points for the team. Say yes.
Yay.
And 4. Nice. Okay. Make that 3 points for the team. Say yes. Oh, man. We might have to do the ninja noodle if you guys win 5 points. Oh, my goodness. Other arm. And 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Oh, nice. Okay, who can pick another one that we haven't done yet? Yes?
Leopard.
Leopard's paw goes like this, guys. You can open your hand like that, okay? And then bend everything just from the first knuckles, like this. Whoosh. Okay, if you bend it all the way in, that's your punch. But if it's just halfway, that's your leopard's paw. And what I really like about the leopard's paw is you can actually use it upside down, especially in Sword of Destruction, okay? It goes like this, like that, like this. Right arm first. Ready? 1. Ayo!
Ayo!
2.
Ayo!
Oh, come on, guys. You can go faster. 3.
Ayo!
There we go. 4.
Ayo!
5.
Ayo!
6.
Ayo!
7.
Ayo!
And 8. Nice. Okay, that reminds me, one of my favorites, downward elbow.
Yeah.
Put your feet apart, bend your knees, downward hammer. And Jocelyn was really good with this. Ready, Jocelyn? Bend your knees. Right arm first. And 1. Ayo!
Ayo!
There we go. 2.
Ayo!
3.
Ayo!
4.
Ayo!
Yeah. 5. 6. Oh, man. I think I saw somebody do it kind of slow. Let's take one of the points off.
Sorry.
Oh, okay. Fine. We're not going to take it off, but make sure you do it fast and strong. Ready? Last set. And 3. 4. 5.
Yeah.
6.
Yeah.
7. And 8.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. Do you guys know what this is? That one?
Tyson.
For those of you guys who don't know what that is, that is tiger's mouth. It goes like this. Just try not to do it like that. If you do it like that, it's going to look like you pour the milk out and the tiger is going to cry over spilled milk. Okay, so you just have to hold it like this. Right hand first for the tiger's mouth. See, it looks like that. But so don't pour the milk out. Hold it like this. Ready? Right hand first. 1. Ayo!
Yeah.
Ooh, that little man was fast. 2.
Yeah.
3.
Yeah.
4.
Yeah.
5.
Yeah.
6.
Yeah.
7.
Yeah.
Wait, some people are doing it like this. That means you already pour all of it out. Okay, you have to hold it upright. Man, I hope there's not a kitty cat crying over spilled milk right now. Okay? Like this. And 7.
Hey.
8.
Hey.
9.
Hey.
10.
Hey.
Okay. Anybody else? I want to do another pick.
Me.
Go, Jocelyn. Go, Jocelyn.
Me.
Oh, that's not Jocelyn.
Me.
Yeah, go ahead.
Me?
That's Braxton. Yes, Braxton. Ooh, Braxton is from Green Hill, too. He's really fast. Going once.
I got it.
Twice. Why don't you pick one of the picks?
Wait. What about...
Yeah, we're going to do that in a little bit for your review. But okay. Let's do your strikes first, like front snap kicks. Okay,
yeah.
Everyone put your right leg down. Remember that? Goes like this. Ayo!
Ayo!
1. Ayo!
2.
3. 3. Ayo!
Yeah.
Five. And jump switch. Now you're going to kick with the other leg. But guys, watch this. When you see my kick, it's not going to go out and then do that. It's just going to keep going out. Watch. It looks like this. Don't do it like that. Okay? All right. Ready? Left leg. Hands up. Here. One. Ayo. Two.
Ayo.
Three.
Ayo.
Four.
Ayo.
Five.
Ayo.
And from zip.
From zip.
Okay, if you need water, then get it now.
Oh, I just got water, but I need to.
That guy's smart. Let's see, who is that guy? Is it Lay? Casper? They're getting their water right next to it.
That was Holden, I think.
Holden?
Is there any change your name?
All right. I'm back. Are you guys back yet?
Yep.
So, all right.
Yep.
Let's do your review on the strikes that you're supposed to have for your moves. We'll use them as our drills. Okay? Like this one. A whole bunch of people are still making a mistake of going up from the sides like that. Instead, it's supposed to go up from the front. Okay? Let's do it fast.
Can you see me?
I can see you. And if you do it fast and strong, then we'll bring that fifth point. Okay? Let's see if we can get the fifth point. Ready, set. Ayo! Oh, no, not like this. Not like this. You want to go like that. Again, ready, and go. Ayo! Oh, much better, much better. Somebody's kicking. This one, ready, and go. Ayo!
Ayo!
Looks like one person didn't do it. We might have to take the fourth point off. Let's see. Ready? And go. Ayo! X-walks. Not kicks. Now, we've done those already. Ready? And go. Ayo! There we go. Now, we might have to bring the fifth point back. Ready? And go. Ayo! Fine. Here's step number two. You go like that, and then you go like this. Ready? And go. One, two. Nice. Looks like Lillian had it, although they have been doing private classes. Again, ready? And one, two. And Lillian, what's number three? You remember? A hammer. You're right. Ready? One, two, three. And who can tell us what that one is for another point? Yes? Who said over at Club One? Say your name. Who? Hudson. 1 point for you, Hudson. Nice. There you go. Okay. One more time, except this one, I'm going to give the point to whoever can do it the fastest. So it should be three karate shots. Ayo, okay. Ready? Okay, let's see who can do it the fastest. Ready? Get set and go. Oh, I see a couple of really fast people, but there's one problem. You have to use your left leg. See my left leg? Watch.
Sensei, 1 second. I need to go get my mom real quick.
You better hurry. All right. Everyone else, ready? Get set and go. Left leg. The other left leg. This one. Guys, this one. That one. That left leg. Show me. Yes, that one. All right. Let's see it again. Fast, super fast, and super power. If you have both, we'll get the fifth point. Ready? Get set and go. Uh-oh. One person missed it. Again, ready, get set, and go. You still missed it. I think we're going to have to let that one ride. One more time. Ready, get set, and go. Yeah, it's getting better. It's this one plus that one plus. Okay, for second degree white belts. That's going to be your side club one. It looks like this. You turn sideways.
We can get more.
And then jump. And then hammer. So there's three steps. Step one. Step two. Step three. Okay? And Lillian, what's the name of that one?
Side club one.
That's correct. Okay, follow me. We're going to do twice on all three steps. Ready? One. Ayo.
Ayo.
Two.
Ayo.
Three.
Ayo.
It looks like you guys still have it. All right, fine. Who can do it the fastest?
Me.
Oh, they're doing partners here. Okay, ready, set, and go. Okay, for those of you guys who are fortunate to have somebody be your partner, the attack is sideways.
Oh, here we go.
The attack is sideways.
Ready?
On this one. Yeah. And the first one, the attack is up overhead, okay? So this one is the on the side one.
Yeah.
Okay, again. Ready?
What are you doing?
Get set and go. Okay, if you have a partner and if your partner is a karate person as well, then switch jobs.
Is
your partner's your mom and sister trying to help you. Yes.
Hold on for just a second.
Go ahead.
Holden's mom, did you see what we were doing?
No, not at all.
Okay. No, I saw that you look confused there. So yeah, if you're going to be helping him, you can use something like a remote control, whatever, pencil in your hand and like step in for a side attack. And so he's supposed to do what Shihan was just doing. Which is stepping in, so Shihan can show you that part. So that's what you do, what Shihan was just doing, and then the move.
I can't see which mom that is.
Oh, sorry, I'll put her on spotlight. Sorry, I can see
him. Okay, all right. Oh, there you go.
So there you go.
So the attack is sideways like this.
But now she needs to see you, so.
Okay.
So that's the attack.
Yeah.
Now she needs to see what he's supposed to be doing too.
Okay.
Holden's mom, this is actually for the next rank up, so it's okay if he doesn't have it yet, but.
Oh, okay.
He's going to do the double hand block and chop. But the one that he needs is the one where you do overhead attack and he's blocking and swinging down between the legs and then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Okay. Again, ready? And what's the name of that one? Nice. Okay, so Holden and Holden's mom, we can also go back and review over at club one, which is the double hand block and the attack is over the top.
Okay.
Double hand block swinging down between the legs and okay, ready? Yes. Yes. And hold it. It's an X block. Ready? Get it and go. Block. X block. So go. Swing it down. Swing it down between the legs. Grab it from the other side. Pretend strike on the back. Yes. That was it. The only thing you forgot is the pretend strike on the back. Otherwise, pretend strike on the back. And go. Block.
Okay.
Swing it down.
Good job.
Grab it from the other side. Uh-oh. Somebody else dropped the letter. And pretend track on the back. Again. Ready?
Yes.
Sit.
Yes.
And go. X block.
You have a block?
There you go. Swing it down the middle. Swing it down the middle. There you go. Grab it from the other side. Pretend strike on the back.
Oh.
There you go.
That's it.
Can you
That's
that?
It. Yeah. Maybe it's just me, but I thought I'd seen him do it once before, like last week or something. That's excellent. Any questions so far?
Oh, okay.
No questions?
Okay, we have 10 minutes, Shihan.
It's what?
10 minutes left.
10 minutes? Okay, fine. Let's do like three of each. Three overhead club ones and three side club ones. And then we can do your blocking form one. And if we have time, we can look at mount and maybe side control or guard. Are you guys up to doing that, or are you guys on wooden floor?
Wooden floor.
Yeah, on the private classes that I was teaching, they were doing it with pillows and on their carpet floor. But if we have time for that. The first one we're going to do is three times on overhead club one, with or without partner. Okay, ready? That's it. Overhead club one, and go. Flop, all the way down the back. From the side, pretend track on the back. There you go. Three pretend track. Oh, nice. Hey, Gregor, that's awesome. Yeah, it looks like you almost lost your ruler. But that was it. Again, round two. Ready, step, and go. Block, swing down the middle. Grab it from the other side. Pretend shark on the back. The mom was running away on that one.
Ready?
Round three. Ready, and go. Next block. Swing it down the middle. Grab it from the other side. Pretend shark on the back. And say, over club one. Okay, that was excellent. Let's move on to side club one. But if you are white belt and just only want to work on over club one, then do the next three as over club one as well, still.
Yeah, no side.
Okay, everyone else has got a higher belt. We're going to do block, chop, okay, and take the weapon. Okay, block, chop, take the weapon. Ready, and go. One, two, weapon. Get back and cover. Okay, what's the name of that one?
Side club one.
Okay, two more times. Ready? Get it. And go.
Hey.
Okay, we're doing over next.
Yeah.
Braxton, did you do it? All right, last chance. One more, the last one. Double hand block and chop. Ready? Get and go. Who's the Tucker? It's double hand block.
Right, ready?
Mr. Okay, Tucker, it's double hand block.
Ready?
Both hands. Tucker. Show me. Double hand block.
You're supposed to be
Tucker.
Tucker. I can't hear you.
Tucker.
What?
Double hand block. Both hands. Double hand block. Show me.
I think he was doing overhead. Yeah. Again.
So it's double hand block, chop, and hammer. Did you see it, Tucker?
What?
Let's see what Tucker's doing.
Did you see it? Tucker, did you see it?
No.
It's double hand block, chop, and hammer. Three steps. One, two, three. Both arms.
Like
it's
this?
Not the X one. It's like this. Like this. Like this, Tucker. Not the X block, it's like this.
Wait, he might not be able to see you.
Yeah, he's having some difficulty. Yeah, it's probably the
end. I put it back on you.
Yeah, okay, watch, Tucker. Double hand block, chop, and hammer.
Yeah.
Okay, we are running out of time really fast. Let me ask real quick. Do you guys know your terms?
Yes.
Yeah, what is a sensei?
What is a sensei?
Teacher.
Who said that first? Was it Everett? Everett, 1 point for you. And what is a dojo?
Karate class.
Almost. Yes?
Karate class.
Karate school. That was Gregory. 1 point, Gregory. And what do you call your uniform? Gee, as this guy in the middle. Say, Connor. Connor, 1 point for you. And what do you call your belt?
Obi.
Oh, I think that might have been Connor again. Connor, another point for you. Yes. And what is a Shihan?
Karate sister.
Karate teacher.
That's a sensei. Sensei, karate teacher is a sensei. What about a Shihan? That's it. Who said karate master? Ooh, I said Braxton. Braxton, 1 point for you. Yes. And let me see. What are the five animals of Kenpo?
Tiger, snake, dragon.
Tiger, snake, dragon, crane,
and monkey.
No. Okay, so some of you guys missed the story like a couple of days ago. I included all the five animals in that story. We're going to have another one tomorrow morning at 9:30, is it? Right, Cynthia?
Yes. Yeah. Class is at 9, and then story time's right after at 9:30. Lillian right. was raising her hand. She might know him.
Yes. Yes, Lillian.
I don't know.
Oh, you know?
Connor. Connor's raising his hand.
Snakes, and dragon, and tiger, and snake.
He repeated snake. Okay, repeat after me. Say dragon.
Dragon.
Tiger.
Tiger.
Leopard.
Leopard, snake, crane.
Yeah, so the dragon is known for wisdom, tiger for strength, leopard for speed, snake for accuracy, and crane has good balance. Okay? Any questions for Sensei? Does anyone want to show the Over Club one or Side Club one? Yeah, Connor's raising his hand. Okay, Connor, let's see yours. Oh, nice. So when you step away and you call out the name and you check behind you and you tap your leg, then you put the weapon down. Okay? Putting the weapon down should be after you finish everything else. One more time. Ready, go.
Hey.
Now keep the weapon. Keep it. Now put the weapon down. That's it. Nice. Anyone else? Yes. Yes, Braxton, you want to show it? Come on. Go ahead. So over club one. So like this, attack like this.
There you go.
This is the one you know.
Did she forget? You swing it down between the legs and then pretend strike on the back. So block it, swing it down between the legs. There you go. Swing it
between
down, grab
legs.
It from the other side, pretend strike on the back. There you go. And there you go. And step back and cover.
We have 2 minutes, Shihan.
Oh, all right, hey guys, let's can we tell them about the stripes? So on the your group, you should be working on your yellow stripe. That's what the weapon defenses are. Okay. And after like a couple of these classes, if you have all your moves, then we need to have your parents write yellow on your belt, unless if you have a tape that's yellow. Then you could just put the tape on your belt. Okay? Any questions for Sensei?
Nope.
All right, so remember, there's story time on tomorrow morning. After the 9 o'clock class. So we do a 9 o'clock class and then story time right after that.
And if they want to participate in the challenge, they can send us a video. They still have time this weekend. So the challenge of the week is 3 different exercises in 1 minute. So you have 20 seconds each. And the first 20 seconds is burpees, as many as you can. The second 20 seconds is sit-ups with 2 punches. And the third 20 seconds is kicks. Like side kicks, I think. But there's a video for that on our website that they can look at. The professor tells them how to do it.
Cool. Yeah, are we good? Okay, I'm going to have a special guest help us bow out. Okay, guys? Everyone get up in front of your camera. Here's my special guest. Pink fluffy baby lemur. Okay, feet and hands together. Bow.
Bow.
Horse dance, hands up, ready, pull. And student Creed, go. From Susan. Bow. X block. Ready. And pull. All right. Good job, guys.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.